life. You may be in a dry season. You may be in a desert. You may be in a wilderness. You may be in a mountaintop. You may be in the fire. Glory, but wherever you are, glory, God said, prophesy to the well. Now this last time, get your mind. Amen. Get your mind's eye focused on one thing you got to prophesy to. One thing you got to praise God over. Come on, get your mind on one thing. One thing that God promised you. One thing that God showed you. Glory to God. If it's money, come on, you gonna tell your money harvest to spring up. If it's a renewal of the Holy Ghost, you gonna speak to your spirit in your belly. You gonna tell your belly spring up, oh well. Glory to God. If God told Israel to prophesy to the wells, then God can also tell you today, prophesy and praise God. It's a praise. When you sing spring up a well, it means I know that God's going to do it. I know that God's going to move. Get your mind focused on one thing. It may be a family harvest. Whatever it is, God is able. One, get ready. This got to be this last time. It got to be stronger, full of faith and expectancy and full of authority more than all the other times. This second time, are you ready? Right, and then immediately go to praising God. You can't have church as usual, honey. You got to come out of that role with your, come on, with your dignified self and get undignified and praise him.